Okay, what I did right here was I drew everything, and then I outlined it in permanent marker so I could see. I did try to add little symbols in the gray where I wanted to see gray at, so that you can, you know, so I could see where I needed the gray to be, because a lot of them get kind of jumbled up. Around those tiny little dots got a little to be a pain in the butt, but I'm not worried about making this perfect. Usually when I paint, everything has got to be on point and perfect, but as you can see, I'm not too worried about it right here, because I'm going to go back over it with glitter, so you're not really going to be able to see none of the lines. I'm just using this as a palette for the glitter, because we're going to go back over this in glitter once it dries.
Thank you. the baby. I just never realized the baby was having me.
Oh, you're gonna be great.
Oh, you say that. I can't even get myself to stop eating a Batman. I'm gonna raise a kid. You know, watch some scientists now saying.
As I started to get up in the head, I was getting a little confused because I didn't mark everything that I wanted to color in. So I just kind of winged it and tried to make it look like the picture as best as possible. It didn't necessarily look exactly the same, but it did come out similar.
Thank you.
Starting to come together. I've finally gotten to the gray, and I'm starting to fill in the gray and where I wanted at and the little details. I'm not necessarily staying inside the lines because, like I said earlier, I'm going to go back over everything. This whole picture will be fully glittered. She will have a white glitter face. Her eyes will be glittered. She will be all detailed out in glitter. coming to the end, and her lips in the picture look red, are red. I decided to do a magenta lip because I thought that that would look better. I like magenta. I think it's pretty. Pink's my favorite color. So I went with a magenta for the lip. I am going to do a pink lip glitter, I think, and black glitter for the black, and I will do in the gray, where you see the gray glitter, I think where you see the gray paint, I will be doing a silver glitter, or a, like, holographic glitter, I think. So I hope you enjoyed it, and stick around for part 2 of the glittering phase after this drive. Thanks.